This month in our 12 Months, 12 Causes series, we celebrate Hispanic Heritage Month. And tonight, we sit down with the president of the local chapter of the National Latino Peace Officers Association. Their goal is to help the community and form relationships with people they're sworn to protect and serve.
12 Months, 12 Causes. NBC Palm Springs celebrates the Hispanic Heritage Month in partnership with Royal Emerald Pharmaceuticals.
I'm Dan DeVinny. I'm the vice president of the Coachella Valley chapter of the National Latino Peace Officers Association. The organization was started back in 1972 in the San Jose area of California. And a local CHP officer was trying to help out another officer from another law enforcement agency. So these guys got together and decided, you know what, we need to do something about this. We need to, and the guy happened to be Latino, and so they came together as an organization in the beginning to kind of help other officers. Well, back in the early 2000s, I became aware of this organization, even though I was currently employed in law enforcement. I happened to see something in the local paper, and I saw some of the guys that I work with, and they were assembling used bicycles in a garage. And the story was, they take these donated bicycles, some of them missing parts, broken, and they were repairing them and getting them ready, and they were giving them out to the kids at Christmas time. My eyes kind of teared up. I said, man, I would love to be involved in something like that. And that's what got my interest into this organization. So back then, we were giving out used bicycles. We have supported and continue to support the Big Brothers, Big Sisters, the Boys and Girls Club of the Coachella Valley. Just any way that we can make contact with kids, young people, those that are in need, and hopefully let them know that there's an organization here that wants to help them. Well, obviously money is always needed and can be used. We do in conjunction with CHP, we do a toy drive every Christmas. It's called the Chips for Kids. And we do that with the in cooperation with Boy Scout Troop 50. And so if they want to give toys, they can. They want to give food, they can. But it's nice to go into these families, you know, whether it be in North Shore, Oasis, Thermal, Mecca, Coachella, Indio. It's nice to go into these families and see their eyes light up when we give them a turkey for Thanksgiving or Christmas, or we give them toys because they weren't going to be able to afford toys. And we're also going to join the Variety Club this year in giving out bicycles to the students that are doing well. So we like to be involved in just giving, you know, and you make that positive influence to a young person, and it will affect them the rest of their life.
All right, we're back after the break.